This free season is so much harder than last year's. We're working harder. We're all really competitive. We all want it so much this year, and we're all really working for our positions and for the team because we want to make a better program this year. We want to finish top four in the conference. We don't want to do the same thing we did last year. We want to get better, win more matches, and really be competitive for the Big South Conference Championship. The workout that Coach Taylor gave us over the summer really helped me become a better athlete. I pushed myself harder than I ever thought I could, and stuff on there I never thought that I would be able to do, but the team is really, we're all encouraging each other to be the best athletes that we can be, and that'll really translate over to this season. Something most people don't know about me is I've played a bunch of instruments in my life. I grew up playing the piano, I used to play the harp, I played the drums all through high school, and I'm really good at like xylophone, marimba, stuff.